Welcome back to the X Factor. We're here in Hollywood. It is decision time. Yesterday, the girls sang their hearts out for Sharon and Nicole. And now, after a sleepless night, all I can do is sit and wait for the news.
It's make or break, isn't it? My whole life could be just completely changed. I don't want to go back to pulling the pints and just, you know, being that bird from from the pub up the road. I want to be... It's Kimberley from the X Factor. Oh, my God, it's Kimberley.
I feel ready and I feel like I belong here. I feel that this is right for me. It's a feeling I've never felt before, how much I want it. I can't explain it in words. There's not a word for it.
This is really something I've wanted all my life. I have worked hard for it and my parents have put a lot into it. And, you know, I feel like this is my big chance. And that's what's so, like, scary about it. I really want this.
Ever since I started this X Factor journey, I really have just wanted it so badly. I just want the chance to do what I love. That's... Because if I get a no when I go home, I'm going to feel like I failed because all my friends, family, they all believe in me so much. And I try and do my best. And if I get a no, I'll feel that my best isn't good enough.
So, this is it for Alisha, Kim, Stephanie, Victoria, Emily and Kimberley. Their X Factor journeys began months ago, and for some, they'll end now. But for Sharon's final three, today will be just the beginning. What if I told
you it was... Hi, Steph, how are you? Through all the girls in the younger category, you were the one that was consistently sticking out for all the judges. Really. This is the first time any of us on this show has worked with anyone so young. And you've just been, you know, doing yourself proud, Mrs. I'm so sorry. You're going to have to go home. No, whether you represent my category well, because to me you look older. But I've made my decision, okay? All right, Mrs. You're going to hate me. Okay, you will. I'm sorry. You're gonna be in my three. Three places. Six of you. Kim, I made my decision. Okay? And you won't be going through to the next round. But I really, really want to thank you. Can I have a hug?
Thank you for asking.
Well, I'm never going to give up. No, keep
going. When you first came in, we were all blown away by you. But I just don't think you've given us a performance that compares to the first one. Made the decision. Look at me, Emily. I've got something very important to say to you, sweet girl. Listen to me. Look at me. Look at me in the eyes. I've got something to tell you. The decision is that you're going to be staying. And you're going to be staying.
Stop, Sharon, don't do that.
No, you are. Emily, you are.
Oh, thank you so much.
Our little Victoria. Are you proud of yourself?
Mostly.
You should be. Little girl, I'm going to have to send you home.
I don't know how much you really want this.
And you're meant to be a performer and you're meant to show emotion. I felt none of it from you. Why?
I don't know, kind of just covering it up with smiles, I guess. And it's only behind, like, closed doors that I really feel, you know, and it really starts getting to me.
Listen, I've made my decision.
I do want it so much.
But, you know what? You've got it. You're in.
This is the best moment of my life.
This is the best moment of my life.
Oh, my God, how am I going to tell my mum? She's just going to wet herself. Oh, my God.
I know I've got the right three. I know I've done the right thing. Those other judges should be quaking in their boots because Mrs. O has got the power now.
After years of dreaming, it's been an emotional experience for all the remaining girls. And for Sharon's final three, their journey is only just beginning. But right now, everyone's on their way home to break the news to their friends and family.
My heart pounding. My stomach's churning.
I think that they all expect their good news. Tears are in your eyes.
She's made me the proudest daddy in the world, haven't you?
I'm just so...
I do believe, with all my life, that she can do.
You're gonna go all the way.
You are.
I'm gutted I'm going home, but it's got to be done. Just not looking forward to telling my family.
I know in my heart of hearts she's gonna get through.
God, I just wanna get there now. I'm like, come on!
Superstar.
She's absolutely brilliant, and it's about time she got a big break.
We're so proud of her. She's our star, and she always will be.
And she'll find a dream somewhere else in Elves. Which would be. Yeah.
Being here is just, it's just a dream come true.
Keep saying she's a special girl because she's been through more than most adults will ever go through. She is a special girl.
Oh, baby.
that has been quite a tough journey, hasn't it, darling? That she's made it to the... She's got to that finish line.
Still to come on The X Factor.
My decision is...
Plus, a shocking twist.
This is a big, massive shock for all of us.